Ultrasound imaging is used to create a picture of the retina. Sound waves are sent through the eye and bounce back. A computer is used to read the returning waves and build a picture of the retina. From these images, your ophthalmologist can determine if surgery is necessary.